when...
It's not only that it keeps you from flipping the car back over,
that's
but also
important.
Adjust the rear axle and how to get the tires attached to the ground.
Okay. Both cars in pre-stage. First one into stage is Micke Gullqvist. And bumping his car in a few inches, and a red light for Micke Jonaskog.
Oh, and he did it again.
He now touched the concrete wall, yes, and...
And hit the wall.
Yeah.
Scraped the wall.
I think that some small piece came off that car, but and then again, even though you think he's just...
Pink. How you call it? Yeah, pink.
Yeah.
It was 0.0115 red.
Hmm.
And Micke was still sleeping. 0.254 reaction.
Yeah.
He was really late.
Hmm. Maybe he did. Maybe not. He could have aborted this run because what under qualifying, what you really go for is good times, is low qualifier and good ETs. On a race day, we know it's something. It's completely different. Then you go. Hard to win the race, of course.
You have to do everything to get to the end.
If you do lose it on the start line, or, well, actually, he would have had his time in the qualifying list, though, even though he riddled it, but not able to win in the race. But he hung in there. He tried his best. And hopefully not too much damage.